Houston Station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground, your weekly look at what's happening on board the International Space Station. I'm Dan Hewitt. The Cygnus cargo ship is getting ready to launch from NASA's Wallops Flight Facility in Virginia. This will be Orbital Sciences' second resupply mission to the station, and Cygnus is loaded with almost 3,300 pounds of supplies for the Expedition 40 crew. On board will be numerous science experiments, including 15 studies designed and built by students. Check for the latest mission updates at nasa.gov/orbital. This week, we reach an exciting milestone for life in space. July 12th marks 5,000 days and counting since the Expedition 1 crew of Bill Shepard, Sergei Krikalev, and Yuri Gidzenko arrived at the International Space Station. With a crew on board every day since, more than 24,000 hours of scientific research has been conducted by astronauts from 15 different countries. 5,000 days down and a whole lot more to go. Hurricane season is upon us, and the International Space Station is keeping an eye on the storms. Reid Wiseman and Alexander Gerst captured striking views of Hurricane Arthur and Typhoon Niguri as they built up strength on different sides of the world, giving us a whole new perspective on these monstrous storms. The ISS crew is exploring the world of fluid physics this week with the capillary flow experiment. Capillary action is the ability of a liquid to flow in narrow spaces without relying on gravity, and it's something we experience every day, whether it's soaking up a spill with a paper towel or wetting a paintbrush. Understanding this mechanism can help spacecraft designers create better means for moving fluids in space, covering everything from astronauts' drinking water to a spacecraft's cryogenic fuel. This week's Twitter question comes from Jan, who asks, "What's the breathing air mix and humidity on the ISS?" Well, the station air is very similar to what we breathe here on Earth, about 78% nitrogen and 21% oxygen. For more, though, why don't we ask the crew on board? Reid, how's the weather up there?
Today, I could actually say it's a little bit chilly in the U.S. laboratory where I'm standing, but in general, our weather is perfectly constant, about 72 degrees and maybe 10 to 15% humidity, so it pretty much doesn't change for 6 months.
Thanks, Reid. Make sure to keep sending your questions and comments using the hashtag Space to Ground. We'll see you next week.